Hello everyone, I'm the Soloist and welcome back to another wonderful Sunday drive here in Need for Speed Shift. I am so perturbed by the events of this evening, but I will not fret on them. The only thing I will bring up that absolutely hurt my soul was the spider that I sprayed 6 times before it died, 4 of which were just straight up puddles of bug spray around it, and it just kept running. And I hated that. I absolutely needed to deal with that before I got here to do this. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and mute my mic, and I will come back in to talk to you all at the end of the stream.
Right, few seconds to start, so, watch the clock. When time's up, that's your last lap. This is it. Good luck. Wait for the green. Okay, start's coming up. I'll call that green for you. Be ready. Green, good luck. Right, few seconds to start, so watch the clock. When time's up, that's your last lap. This is it. Good luck. Wait for the green.
Green.
about to start. Right, this is all about speed, angle, and hitting those clipping points. Right, here we go.
Shoot!
about to start. Right, this is all about speed, angle, and hitting those clipping points. Right, here we go.
Everybody wanna take a picture of the action.
About to start. Right, this is all about speed, angle, and hitting those clipping points. Right, here we go.
Come on. shout. On Mayday, we live with the judges.
Angela Bergstrom wants to take you on in a head-to-head race. You up for it?
You finally mastered your driving style. Now we'll get our hands on fully race modified works cars and the fastest supercars straight off the showroom floor. We'll be up against the world's best drivers now. And we'll be at some of the most legendary tracks in the world. You know, most drivers only dream of making it this far. You should really be proud of what you've accomplished. Well done. But don't get cocky. Split seconds count, all right? There's no room for mistakes at this level. Thank you.
remember, Bergstrom's a very defensive driver. He's not going to give up his position easily. Be careful when you try and overtake him, okay? Right, here we go. Green, go, go, go. Almost time to go here. Just line the last one, cross the line first, or get ahead of him by 5 seconds, all right? Green, go, go, go.
about to start. Right, this is all about speed, angle, and hitting those clipping points. Right, here we go.
Alright, that's where I'm going to go ahead and leave this Sunday drive off for the day. It went surprisingly better. I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button. I was still very Nintendo brained in this moment. It went a little better than I thought it would, but still not as well, because I'm really bad at the drift stuff. I'm so bad about drifting, and it's so funny. It is what it is. That's a really big yawn, and I don't like that. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching.
About to start.
No.
Right, this is all about speed.
Thank you. If you liked it, make sure to check out everything that is backlogged over on YouTube. You can find all the old videos there. In addition, make sure to follow me here on Twitch, because if you do, you'll be able to turn on your notifications. And if you do that, well, I'll tell you what. You might just be able to get notified every time I go live, because I don't get to have a set schedule. So thank you guys so much. I have been the Soloist, and I will see all of you when I see ya. Have a wonderful Sunday.